see the positives. Dion's asked the former One Nation politician to join his team of rangers out on country. Dion employs around 20 staff to help trap thousands of feral pigs that are running wild and destroying the land. For him, Aboriginal people's ancient connection to country should be about employment, now and for the future.
You know, we had to be very, very strategic when we created jobs and how we can create jobs on country. It's not about going out to homelands and appreciating country anymore. It's about getting out there and actually getting stuff done. And it's about traditional knowledge and Western science. And the two often intertwine. And that's what we're in the heart of that right now. We know how to look after the country. A lot of the work that we do is, you know, it comes back to the education. It's critically important why kids have to be educated. Because they'd be able to, you know, what we're doing now, they'd be able to take it to the next level.
Yeah.
You know, they should be the researchers and the scientists coming back.
Dicko's finally found a philosophy that matches his.
It fits my crazy mixed up approach to Aboriginal Australia. You know, I'm a little bit of a bleeding heart lefty, but I tend towards a neoconservative, get off your ass and start working approach to life as well. And Dion ticks all of my boxes. So I've got little love hearts going out to him right now. Yes.